Also at this hour, police are looking for three men accused in a shooting outside a Federal Heights strip club. There was a fight in the parking lot of Platinum 84 just before 2 o'clock this morning. A man was shot in the chest, the other in the hip, and investigators say the three suspects fled the scene in a white or silver four-door sedan. Police are working to figure out what triggered the fight and shooting, and they're reviewing the video from the club's parking lot.